Bank of America finally resolving a nationwide outage. The issue prevented customers from accessing their accounts. More than 20,000 people received messages saying their accounts were temporarily unavailable. Some customers even said they saw zero balances.
I started freaking out. I didn't know what happened to my money. I called my wife. She checked on the mobile app. Everything was zeroed out.
Ooh, quite the scare. The bank says the glitch was not related to a cyber attack.